We tear down the grill grid, yeah, with these snaps, yeah, and now the charcoal is pressed into the grill, yeah, and we have now one unit. This means if you have the grill on the table and someone get a hit on it, yeah, and drop it, the charcoal will never fall out of the grill, so it's very safe for you to work with this grill. Yeah. We grill with our Lotus grill as we work with a normal, ordinary grill all over the world. Which means we put our chicken, we put our sausages on top. Yeah? And it's absolutely no problem and makes absolutely no difference if you put the meat on the grid himself or on the stainless steel plate. But the stainless steel plate makes the grill smoke free. Yeah? Because of the stainless steel plate, it's impossible that fat can drop into the charcoal. Yeah? As you see, if I use my chicken, yeah, and use some oil, use some herbs, fat can drop into the grill, but never into the charcoal. And this is the reason why gas grills or electric grills will also smoke very hard, but here it's absolutely impossible. The second thing is that we have here a small electric powered fan in our grill. And this means we have here four normal AA batteries. These AA batteries gives the power to our fan, and we have a runtime for around 20 hours with only one battery pack, so we can grill for a really, really long time. So that the grill is safe for you to handle on the table, we have here an inner bowl. This inner bowl is made out of stainless steel. Yeah? And now the grill is double walled and it works like a mirror that reflects the heat to the top of the grill grid and makes the grill stay cool outside. So it's very easy and very safe for you to handle on the table. To start the grill, we have here a little lighter blade, and this lighter blade, yeah, we put in the middle of the grill. Now we put our fire gel into the grill. And you need not much. We use approximately 5 milliliters of this gel, and this is made out of alcohol because this burns without smelling, and it burns without any problems for your health. Yeah? Start it with the fire, and for sure now at home we use our cartridge full filled with charcoal and just put it in the flames, and the fan blows the flames through the charcoal, and we need only 3 minutes to start our grill. I think this is nearly world record time for a charcoal grill, because 3 minutes is really very fast. Put the grill grid on top, tear it down with the snaps, and now we have one unit, and now we are ready to use our grill. And as you see, we get a nice brown color on our sausages. Yeah? We get a nice brown color on our chicken. And you see, it doesn't matter if it's on the plate or on the grid himself, the food looks really very nice, looks really very well. Yeah? And this is the way the grill works. And we are also able to use it maybe with a lid, if the mess that you expect when you work with a normal charcoal grill. And you have the typical taste of the charcoal, because we burn for sure charcoal and we burn them very clean. And without burning any fat, so we get a really, really nice taste. But for sure, we also do 15 minutes, and then we get really, really nice pizza, and we have here the really nice sausages. And please try how the taste is, that you feel that we have the typical taste of a real charcoal grill. And if you stay a little longer, your lunch is done, no problem. For sure, we have also a little chicken. I think this is also really well done. For sure you can try also our chicken. You gonna? Yeah.